A lifelong learner, never stop discovering new things about the world around you. We live in a world that prizes education, but most people think of education only in terms of formal classes. When people graduate from high school or college, they usually think their education is complete, but it's possible to continue learning. After finishing school and making efforts pay off personally and professionally. In a personal level, learning can be fun. It can deepen your conversation by giving you something fun to talk about, and it's good for your brain. Practices that need thought can help you keep your mental ability as you age. Just like exercise make your muscles stronger, you might become sharper when you use it. Be a lifelong learner can also help your career. Be a expert in an area outside of your present job gives you freedom. It also allows you to find a job in another field if you want. And knowledge in other area can also help you develop creative idea in your present job. So how do you become a lifelong learner? It begins with a conscious decision to do so. You have to be determined to keep making effort to learn when it's not easy. It might help to find friends who will encourage your learning. It might also help to arrange a specific time to learn. Try find time to learn throughout the day. Carry a book with you and read it when you have to wait. Audiobooks and podcasts are also helpful resources. You can listen to them when traveling or doing chores. Find ways use what you learn can help you remember things. If you want to learn how to fix
appliances,
try to fix them at home. If you are learning a foreign language, find someone who speaks that language to talk to. If you are learning facts about economic or science, explain what you are learning to other people. Then you can help that people become a lifelong learner too.
Oh.